she has to say.
Hey guys!
Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing the Easy Waiter Challenge. I'm Maddie.
I'm Liv.
I'm George.
I'm Peter.
I'm Alondra.
And enjoy the video!
The rules for this game are there will be three rounds. Every man for themselves. He's going to be the judge. Peter's going to be the judge. So it's Maddie, Liv, George, and me. We're going to be playing. So we will be spinning 10 times around the back, lifting up this tray from all the way back there and trying to attempt to put it on this table. To be successful, you need to place a tray onto the table without spilling the cups. It's okay if a little water spills, but you need to get the cups all straight up and on the table to win and get a point for yourself. Each round, we're going to be adding 5 spins on the bat to see who can handle it the most. George will be going first, then Luke, then Maddie, then me. 2 points for Maddie, 2 points for Luke, and 1 point for George.
Okay, now we're doing 20 spins.
We're doing
my watch. Set. Last round, George. One.
Thanks for watching. Leave a like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Bye!